Welcome back. It's 8:41. Oktoberfest celebrates lots of good German eats, but that's not the only kind of dough we're talking about this morning. Here's your Sunday business report.
Good morning, everyone. It is time for your business report with our favorite CPA, as always, Crystal Faulkner with Cooney Faulkner and Stevens. Thank you for joining us this morning. Let's talk about the economic impact of Oktoberfest. It's going to be big, I hear.
It is, Adam. You know, Cincinnati is transformed into Zincinnati this weekend. Mm-hmm. It's the second largest Oktoberfest in the world. Only second to the one behind
the actual
festival in Germany.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah.
We will be having about 500,000 people down on Fountain Square in the downtown area celebrating. They will be drinking about 1,300 barrels of beer,
yikes,
consuming 170,000 brats and mets, not to mention the people staying in hotels, eating out of the restaurants. It is a huge economic impact for our region.
Well, switching gears here a little bit, Crystal, Kroger, a great local company, I hear they may be selling clothes, is
yes,
that right?
Jeans, tennis shoes, other kinds of things. If this test goes well, it's the first time in Kroger's 129-year history that they're actually testing clothing on its grocery list. In a store in Mansfield, Ohio, they've dedicated a parcel of the store for clothing, and if it goes well there, very likely we will see that type of apparel in Kroger stores here in our neighborhood as well. You know, groceries only have a margin of about 1%, so management's hoping that if this clothing goes well, they'll be able to increase foot traffic and the store's bottom line.
Okay, and important to all of us, let's talk about area home sales.
Well, for the fifth month in a row, in August, we saw double-digit growth in home sales here in our region. It was up about 16.7% compared to the same period last year, and home prices are also going up. So when you combine those trends along with a very low interest rate, it looks like the housing market is rebounding nicely.
All right.